We're family owned. We started in 1977 with a pickup truck picking up roof shingles for roofers and debris for carpenters. Then it evolved from there. Our customers asked us to do more and more, and we did. We specialize in interior demolition, gutting out a kitchen or gutting out a bath and taking it right to the truck. So the work area is always clean and safe.
We recently needed to have some work done in our home, and we needed to get a demolition company to discard all of the debris.
And a friend of ours recommended Cam's Demo. So he gave Cam a call, and he was very courteous on the phone. They dropped off the dumpster on time. They picked it up on time. They were very professional.
They were very efficient, and after they took the dumpster away, everything was clean and neat. They were easy to work with.
We have many different size dumpsters. If they don't have enough for a dumpster, we pick up the debris that they want removed. It might just be a mattress and a hot water heater. So we'll go for two items, throw it in the truck, and we'll be on our way and save them some money. We take the extra time to show that we care. When that dumpster's in front of your home, we want it to look nice. Because just as you have pride of ownership in your home, we have pride of ownership in our business. We have it in the trucks, in the dumpsters, and in our men.